Mark Albrecht, part of the Green Team here, along with my friends Mike Sheridan, Joe DiCiani, and Sarah, who couldn't be here today, unfortunately. We need to have some prayer time and some scripture readings before we beautify the church lawn, give nice for the community, and work in the service of the Lord.